Let's do the level up. I did die a few times tonight, so I'll do that. I'm at level 80 now, which is awesome. Destruction's got 3 more levels to go. Can I actually make these stronger? I've already done all that. I don't want them to flee, because if their health's low, I want to kill them. That's the one I was trying to get to. Sure, I'll unlock that. That one I need 100 for, which once I get to 90 I'm going to be stopping intentionally leveling it up, so that'll be fine. Let's try this command. I'll hard save it first. There we go, that should have, yep. Let me check this command and hope I can get it to work. There's 3 different numbers you use, depending what number you do to how the result works out. Okay. So, looks like I need to say, type in, oh, not space, that, then, all map markers shown, that sounds good. Okay, so it's added a few. Looks like that's how I've wanted it. And it looks like I did discover most of them. Awesome. Now let's start going to these black ones. Stendar's Beacon. That's the first time I've ever done that command. Never bad time to get lost, friend. This is the first time I've actually gone this completionist in Skyrim, so first time I've ever actually used that command. I looked up the list of different commands for the purpose of this playthrough. Of course there's an ancient dragon as well. Nope, wrong one. I want to make him land. So shouts and dragon ramp. Yeah, like, you don't want to, if they're low on health and you're going to kill them, why would you want them to flee? It doesn't make sense. I thought you were saying about the command there. Gotcha. Where are you going to land? Of course you land out of my view. There for me. There we go. I don't think you can actually get me now. Awesome. It's gonna take a bit, but I will be able to kill him. Him being a fire dragon, I should almost change to a different type of magic. Let's sit here, I'll regen my Magicka. That's good enough. Looks like the dragon's a bit bugged out and it's not attacking. I've had that happen a few times today. Oops. Don't land up there again. You're supposed to land in places I can get you. I can't even see you when you're up there. Missed ya. Did that dragon kill these guys for me? Missed him. It did. And the dragon's flown away. Come on, dragon. Steal from chest? Were they friendly people? Vigilant of Stendhal. Thanks for following Johnny Universe 86. Well then, that's not a place for me to fight anything. Makes sense to be Stendhal's beacon. Let's head to the next spot. I reckon this one was closer. Did that Oh yeah, that one did show. That's the one I want. Before I get too close, I think I should be able to easily make it, complete it. Why would I give you mercy when you're trying to kill me? As soon as you realize that you're gonna lose and I'll beat you, you yell mercy. I reckon you're at the top there. Are you stuck there? Pull your knife out and then not move. I've had that happen a few times today where they just don't move. They don't attack, don't do anything. So this place has 4 green wall cave, prison, and captain's quarters. So there's 4 different places here. I'll go into Fort Greenwall first.
What was that?
Shouldn't I? Who's gonna...
You're a fool!
Okay, there's another person attacking. Trying to hide from me. The arrows are making me... stumble a little bit. How are you doing that with only normal arrows? Where's he even going? Aren't you trying to attack me? You're not going to be able to attack me if you're facing that way. Now, time to head back and look in this room. And it turns out there's not really anything here. What's down here? Not that much. Other than an unnamed dead Breton. Not too much in here. I have already killed this room though. Okay, so that came out at the top. This one is Captain's Quarters. There's bound to be someone in here. Yep. Who said I'm lost? There's the bandit chief. Bandits really need to learn who to attack and who to leave go. Let go. They just see anyone and attack them. There's the main room and the captain's quarters complete. Two more places to... go through. I've already been there. Prison.
Is someone there?
Yep, there sure is.
There you go.
two more levels to go. Nothing in there. I do know this place. I have cleared this place out in the past playthroughs, just not this one. Why? There we go. Why would the bandits come down here? Unless the spiders moved in after the bandits came here. Skeleton key is just so good. What? Into the captain's quarters? Okay. So there's the door to Skyrim. I didn't even see that one down there. Now, I've been to the captain's quarters, been to the prison. It's the cave I still need, which is is it here? Yep, there we go. There we go. There's nothing in here anyway. I'm almost certain I would have completed it, so I'm going to leave it now. I'm not going to worry about my list anymore. That was mainly just so I didn't go back to different places while I was going through places I'd already visited or discovered. Now I don't need to revisit those places, I can just go to the undiscovered places. Shore's Watchtower. Riften Guard Dead. Many Riften Guards dead. I thought I remembered something at this one, but doesn't seem to be so. I thought I remembered something like you go to the top and there was a person there or something that had a story to tell. Looks like I'm wrong though. There's nothing there, not even a note that I can see. Ah, there's a note. Watchtower Guard's letter. We've word of a band of Legion soldiers advancing on your position. Reinforcements are on the way. Talos guard you. And that's the only note. I don't know. I'll head to this one now. So I'll go to the Blackbriars and head north. I need to go around. Can't get up in there. There we go. Lost Prospect Mine. Is it a bandit place? Or is it a friendly place? We will find out shortly. Or is it an empty place? Seems pretty empty.